to places. It's a physical love that can toss their faces. And it's a spiritual love that lust displaces. Sometimes love lust, nasty habits make us who we are. Love lust, nasty habits take us very far. Makes you settle for another's point of view when yours would do better. Did you really think deceit would make an honest lover of the one that you seek? But always push further. When did you decide to please forever and always brush aside your secret pleasure? Places.